ladies and gentlemen. So welcome everybody to our beautiful Butchered Piece this afternoon.
So can you imagine, as an individual, the impact that you can have on your household and in your community? And that's what this association does. It tries to bring women on board, to explain to them and to focus and to get them to understand the important role that they play. My wife picks up all the slack. I'm not saying that that's how it should be, right? But she does. She doesn't complain, she doesn't argue. Oh, she probably argues. She says, you're not even good enough to take the bins out. But what I'm saying is, you know, she sees the bigger picture in the equation, right? And that's what I'm trying to say. You know, and sometimes from a man's perspective, I'm going to talk now, I think it's very, very important as you women, when you communicate with us guys, communicate not in a, don't be in an aggressive way, but rather be in a way which actually gets the message through for us to understand. Because that's the important thing. It's actually creating an environment for peace and love.
WFWP International is an organisation that brings women together from diverse cultural and religious backgrounds for the purpose of creating peace and empowering women. We have four main activities worldwide. First is serving our community. The second is healing wounds of the past and reconciliating differences. This is where the Bridge of Peace comes in. Third is strengthening the family, and fourth is the Global Women's Peace Network. And as the saying goes, God can't be everywhere, so he created mothers. WFWP is taking initiative not only in humanitarian service projects, but in reconciliatory Bridge of Peace events such as today. The Bridge of Peace brings women together from countries that have conflict in the past to foster understanding and forgiveness. It gives a profound experience of sisterhood and reconciliation for its participants. And it has become our signature activity. The motto of this activity is, if the women of the world are sisters, the men of the world cannot fight and go to war.
Let this be my song of vow. هذا الحفل الأخوي أنا أشارك في الصداقة مع شريكتي لبناء جسر السلام والمصالحة بين بلدنا.
As a woman concerned with peace at all levels of human endeavor, I will strive to be a peacemaker and harmonizer in my family, community, society, and between nations.
Myself, as a first-generation migrant, a child of migrant parents, I'm well-versed with building bridges from a very young age. I think you'll all agree with me that the ceremony itself was fabulous. It had a grace and an elegance that you could never have without using, as Anne said, the logic of love. I don't imagine the logic of power could ever produce something like today. So for me, empower one another through education, work together and bring peace together. Thank you.
That's the big title of the event, Bridge of Peace, and I was visualising that lots of bridges being built right across, as you showed us, right across the globe. And what I thought is, it's really not so much maybe a bridge, but like a net, almost a net around the globe is what I was picturing, all these little bridges interlinking, creating a net. And I thought, eventually, you'll know your work is done when all those gaps in that net are filled and it just becomes a globe that's surrounded by peace. So that is my hope for the Bridge of Peace. And I thank you very much for allowing me to participate in it.
It's with great honour that I hand this over to you. And these peace poles can be placed in the ground. And Anne and her committee decided that, as they were available, could be made, they would like a portable peace pole.
Let's sing and dance. We'll create one world. Let's take a chance. We can love.
Thank you.
Would any gentleman like to come and participate?
Thank you.